हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम इन योर मैथमेटिक क्लास। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन। सो चिल्ड्रन, आई एम अस्मिता श्रीवास्तव। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू कंपेयरिंग नंबर्स। बट बिफोर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल, लाइक एंड शेयर अवर वीडियोज एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन टू गेट न्यू वीडियोज नोटिफिकेशंस। ओके चिल्ड्रन, with the help of these sign, greater, smaller and equal sign, we will learn about comparing numbers. Okay, tell me children, what are you looking here? Anyone knows what is this? Yes, very good, this is monkey. And you know what is name? What is his name? His name is Dodo. Dodo likes bananas very much. Okay? And he is very hungry also. So let's count. How many bananas are here? So let's count which side Dodo will select for eat. Look at the left side and count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here, 4 bananas. Then another side, 1, 2. This side, only 2 bananas. So tell me student, which one side will Dodo select for him? Dodo will open his mouth to eat which side of bananas? Greater number of bananas or smaller number of bananas? Do you know? Yes, you are right. He will open his mouth to eat more number of bananas. It means greater number of bananas. Look at this. This is his mouth and he is going to eat 4 bananas. Now look here. What are you looking? What is this? Yes, this is rabbit. Very good. And his name is Chiku. Chiku likes carrot very much. So, here also 2 sides. Can you tell me which one side will Chiku choose for him? Let's count. Here, 1. Look at the left side. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 carrot. Another side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So tell me children, Chiku will open his mouth to eat which side of carrots? Do you know? Yes, very good. He will open his mouth to eat greater number of carrots and he satisfied his hunger. Very good. So tell me, did you see that the monkey and rabbit both are opening their mouth to eat greater number? It means always opening mouth eat big number or greater number. This is opening mouth. He always eat. It always eat greater number. What are you looking here? Do you know? Who is he? Who is she? Very good. Yes, you are right. She is Dora. Very good. Dora likes chocolate very much. Here also 2 sides. 1 and 2. So let's count one by one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here 7 chocolates. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. this side also 7 chocolates. So tell me children, which one side will Dora choose for him? Both sides are equal. Yes, Dora would be equally happy because both sides has 7 chocolates. Dora enjoying chocolates. Both sides are equal. This is the sign of equal. So tell me children, what we learned today? Okay, look at here. What is this? Yes, this is open mouth. Open mouth always eat greater number. Very good. So this is the sign of greater. Very good. And what is this? Yes, this is close mouth. Close mouth always eat smaller number. So look here. 4 is greater than 2. And then 4 is smaller than 8. Now look third one. Here is 5 and here also 5. And what is this? Yes, this is equal sign. It means both sides are same numbers. Now always remember, open mouth always eat greater number and close mouth always eat smaller number. Very good. And this is the sign of equal and both sides are equal. Here is 5 and here is also 5. Okay children, so will you help me to put the correct sign? Okay, let's start. Put the correct sign. First I will tell you, then I will ask to you one by one. Okay, look here. What is written here? 7. Very good. And this is 5. Very good. So now tell me, do you know which one number is greater? Yes, very good. 7 is greater than 5. Very good. So now tell me which one sign we will put here? Very good. Open mouth sign. It means greater sign. Very good. 7 is greater than 5. So now next number, Rohit will tell me. Okay. What is here? Very good. 9. And here? 15. Very good. So now tell me which one sign we will put here? Very good. Close mouth. Because 9 is smaller than 15. So Asad, next you tell me. What is written here? Very good. 10. And here also 10. Very good. So we will put very good. Equal sign. Very good, Asad. Now next one, Aradhya will tell me. What is written here? 15. Very good. And here 60. Very good. Now tell me which one sign we will put here? Very good. Close mouth. Because 15 is smaller than 60. Very good. So next number, Pooja will tell me. Okay, Pooja, tell me what is written here? Very good. 20 and here 3. Very good. So tell me which one number is greater? Which one sign we will put here? Very good. Open mouth. Because 20 is greater than 3. Last one, Ansh will tell me. What is this? 25. Very good. And this is also 25. Both numbers are equal. So which one sign we will put here, Ansh? Very good. Equal sign we will put here. Very good, Ansh. Keep it up. So you all are enjoying this exercise. Very good. So now this is exercise time. So let's do. Put the correct sign. Okay. Look at this picture. First you count one by one and then write the number and then put the correct sign. First I will tell you. Look at here. 1, 2, 3. 3 flower. Right? 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here 5 flower. So here is 3 flower and another side 5 flower. So tell me student, which one sign we will put here? Yes, very good. It's very good. Close mouth sign we will put here. Very good. Because 3 is smaller than 5. Very good. So do this exercise like this way. Okay, our next exercise is put the correct sign. Look here. What is written here? 50. Very good. And here also 50. Both numbers are equal. Very good. So which one sign we will put here? Very good. Equal sign we will put here. So enjoy this exercise. Do yourself. Thanks for watching. Stay home. Be safe.